We gonna ride, 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 ride till we fall. They say we got.
You know that when we first started the program, way back in October, it was still on the drawing board, but having to come here after like almost 10 months, it's really a great achievement.
I am very happy, very much excited to be here to know that yes, we have young people who are dreaming. We have young people who want to create change in our society.
I think the first time I approached Ministry of Education was maybe October.
If you never try, you never know. And it's better to fail by trying to do something rather than regret not trying at all.
No fear at all. Even if you think that communication is an issue, there's no fear. You shouldn't have that fear. You should always be thinking out of the box.
They can be more confident when they are delivering their ideas.
Just think of whatever you do as a learning process. Keep learning very quickly and adjusting. This way you can forward your way into success.
From an individual level, programs like this that make people think and experiment with entrepreneurship gives them a different future to think about.
For every country in the world, to be honest. It is the driving force of the economy. All the smart, creative ideas come from entrepreneurship, and Malaysia wants to become a global power. We can only do that through entrepreneurship as well.
So what makes you different? So in your business, who do you see as a competitor?
How many, blouses or scarves or shawls would you intend to deliver in that 1 year?
Ideas, but how do we actually bring the ideas to the community? And entrepreneurship and creating a product or service is a way of giving them outlet for those ideas.
It's entrepreneurship is a journey, innovation is a process. Facebook today is not what Facebook was 7-8 years ago. Don't think it's a destination that you're going to reach, take it one step at a time.
Them to be global players. I want them to go out and share with the world something that Malaysia has to offer.